His days were numbered. He could have died at any moment. The life of Daniel Claudio Crulic would never have become a story if a judge from the highest court of Poland hadn't had his wallet stolen. Crulic had already been on hunger strike for 90 days. His body was in an advanced and irreversible state of deterioration. Claudio Crulic lived for a further 16 hours in hospital. He was no longer able to talk. When asked questions, he just shook his head.